Something I will never forget, and that's the one that made me who I am today.